the new era of creativity is really, you know, something bigger than it's ever been before.
Unity's really been focused on this mission that the world's a better place with more creators in it. But what we see now is that there's a new generation of creators that are going to want to, you know, imagine even more in rich 3D experiences.
Avatar or Lord of the Rings or Wonder Woman wouldn't have been possible without Weta's tools and the great artists behind them.
We knew that digital effects offered so much possibility for us to be able to create the worlds and the creatures that we were imagining.
Now we're taking those tools that we have created and handing them over to Unity to market them for the entire world.
Well, together Unity and Weta Digital can create a pathway for any artist in any industry who will now be able to leverage these incredible creative tools.
Now those tools will escape the Weta world and they'll be available to everyone.
We see that being used in just about every industry you can imagine, from retail to medicine to film and TV and gaming, of course.
I think for a generation to come, Weta is going to be one of Unity's most important partners and probably our greatest source of inspiration.
Offering new and aspiring creatives access to Weta Digital's technology will be game-changing.
We're incredibly excited to continue that deep partnership where we work with them as they are working on their next movies, as they continue to sort of create. But the real magic here is what both of us are each also independently great at.
What we do the best is what we make incredible VFX shots and animation clips for film and TV.
And we are going to be great of take all of that innovation and make it accessible to a much broader set of creators around the world.